I love you, Giancarlo.
I love you too, man. I know that you look up to me. You want to be a fucking G. You think that you don't match up and that I don't want your company. And when you need me, you don't speak. Why don't you ever come to me? I've been around. I know how life can be so damn uncomforting. I've done so many stupid things. I'm lucky I'm so functioning. I can tell you stories if you take the time to listen. Listen, I made some decisions. This is not what I envisioned. And it's all because of you, man. You're the reason that I'm living. So I'm gonna take advantage of this chance that I've been given. I put you on a pedestal, you put me on a mantle, man. Life is gonna throw you shit and shit is hard to handle. I speak as if I've seen it all. I've only had a sample. And you're smart enough to know you shouldn't follow my example. Cause by the time I was your age, I started taking pills. Damn, I'm really proud of your decision making skills. As your older brother, I take full responsibility in helping you to grow and be the man that I could never be. I'll be there to assist you with the issues that you're battling. I'll teach you how to wear my shoes and know when to step out of them. Every time I see you, it seems like you've grown 2 inches, which is probably due to me giving you all those birthday pinches. A pinch is growing inches, as if I got magic fingers. Pretty soon you find yourself almost as tall as that Yao Ming is. I used to help you get into your football uniform and take you down to Birchwood on my bike when it was warm. You tell me you were hungry, so I put you in the microwave. I really fucking had it when that faggot took your bike away. I tried to give it back, but this kid was us another gun, so fuck it. Then I took you out and bought your ass another one. I spoiled you. Yeah, I do, I know it, I admit it. I buy you shit I can't afford every time I visit. You ask me for anything, if there isn't a limit. If you need something from me, I'll always be right here to give it. I taught you how to draw, you taught me how to laugh. You teach me how to Dougie, and I'll teach you how to rap. I love you more than Nick, Nicole, and Mom, and even Dad. If you believe in anything, please believe in that. Sorry, I mean no offense to y'all, that's just the way it is. Everybody played the part, we all feel like we raised a kid. I've been there, man, again I have, so we both understand you. We know what it's like to have to be in your position. We can guide you through it when your life becomes a prison. But we'll have to wait until I get a chance to visit. Cause life has taken me so far, but shit ain't changing, is it? I know how it is, cause I was your age once upon a time. I know you ain't forget your brother, don't think I've forgotten mine. Leave you wasn't easy, man, I really hope you get it. I love you, kid, just saying it in case I haven't said it. Get it? Not that I don't love the Navy, not that I regret it, but I'm missing you so fucking much, it's giving me a headache. You're finally at the age I couldn't wait to see you walk through, see you implementing all the little things I've taught you. The conversation we both had the night before I left is something that I think of often, I'll never forget. The way you said that you don't want for me